take a step back. Cause it's
kind of Seckbach. You got Sean Porter, Kenny Porter, Danny Garcia in the house. Everybody's here. A potential fight after Keith Thurman?
They are potential.
Danny? Yeah. After Keith Thurman? Sean Porter, you and Sean Porter right here.
I mean, make it happen, baby.
He said?
Business, baby. So anything can happen.
It's a great fight. Sean's a great champion. You're a great champion.
Yes, sir.
I like the fight. It's a good fight. Fan-friendly fight.
They're all good fights at this point. Just about taking them and making them.
That's it.
Making them and taking them.
Yeah. What's up, bro? How you feeling?
It's been a minute.
How you been, Kenny? Good? You been good?
I'm real good, man. Everything's good.
Thank you, man. Can I get a big one? Thank you, sir.
Come on up. Yeah.
Everybody.
Buddy, look, picture Ali.
Yeah, sure.
Oh boy.
Thank you.
How's it going?
He's supposed to find you and bring you in.
Oh, she just had a birthday last week.
Happy birthday.
He knows. He already congratulated you. How are you doing? Good?
29.
How are you?
Oh, how am I? I'm good.
Yeah, just working?
Yeah. I was trying to contact him.
Yeah, he told the DM.
Somebody else. One cuz from Philly, training your gym.
Yeah.
Bro, that's on anytime.
I'm going to be 47.
I'm going on 47, a couple fights.
Oh.
Damn, I wish I had that on there.
It's not a good picture.
No, it's good.
Hey, just shoot for me.
You know who always says good things about you?
Oh.
Gabe Rosado.
Oh, yeah, that's my boy.
Thank you.
All right. One more thing.
All right, Danny.
Philly in the building right here. Philly United straight from the slums.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Seckbach.